real type of persistence. The emotional experiences, the intellectual experiences we have are valuable and can be used to help others. Anyone play Metal Gear Solid? Yeah, a few fans there. Yes, of course. So, we have some Metal Gear Solid folks back here. But for me, David Hayter is the real Snake. The real Solid Snake. No offense to Kiefer Sutherland. But back in the day, David Hayter, I had a chance to interview him as well for a podcast. And I was able to ask him. Yeah, some promotion plug. Go listen to it. But it was amazing. He's an amazing individual. And I asked him this question. What did you learn about life from video games? And at first he referenced Oddworld, Abe's Odyssey. Anyone familiar with that game?
Yeah.
Kind of quirky, fun little game. He says what he learned from that game was, and he gave the context, that you have to be right up to the edge of a ledge before you jump, otherwise this horrible mutant crab creature will kill you. And the point he was making is that you need to learn the rules of a game before you play. The same is true in real life, right? Before we go out there and we look to get a job, before we look to start a business, before we look to write a book or change the world or save the world, we need to learn the rules. And part of that is what we find in game principles. I'm a big fighting game fan. Again, you said I'm not competitive. I thought I was for the longest time. I really thought I was because I could beat all seven of my friends in Street Fighter II on Super Nintendo. I thought I was good.